Wow, now that is a clean truck. It looks better at this angle right here.
Right.
This is the debriefing.
Isn't that magnetic roller too?
That's two systems back to back. Kind of discovered taking this apart. Right here, bare exposed wires.
And once I take these furnaces out, we'll bring the furnace down. Can you use the hand cleaner?
The hammer's right there to your right.
Is there a screw there?
Ah. Nice. I'm gonna be itchy tonight.
Kind of need to know from Evan exactly where that thing's going to sit.
Yes. -6 = 17. Let me go get my paper and check my math. So what you're going to try and do is hold the plenum. Okay, so you're gonna hold the top of the plenum at 75 and a half.
Right there.
And this is the line we're actually cutting.
Yeah. We're gonna cut this, mount it up there, then measure that again.
Fix the rest of them.
If you get ahead of yourself, I've had to remake things because I cut the whole, like, it's amazing. You cut it a half inch off wrong, and then you'll never be able to get it to look right.
The Heidi Hay was that? All the construction demo that's on top of the ductwork that hasn't been touched in 15 years. Ready?
Can't see this, the top.
Oh, that's right.
Let's start on top then. Still. As far as it goes.
You know what? Take it back down. Let's just make this easy on ourselves. Okay. There we go.
Let's try that again. Wind up. Just ready to push. There we go. Okay. Hang tight. We're gonna have to try and do top first. We are on top and bottom. Push in towards me.
Is that in?
Yeah. Just take some wiggle out of here. Towards me.
towards you.
Yep.
We're in on the right, we're in on the left. Don't move.
I got it. You're chilling.
You're doing great. You're doing great. Okay, so we're going to go in like that. And there. Right, we're going to go from that corner over. Crushing it this way, so I'm gonna grab it. We're gonna rotate everything so I can grab it and then let go. You know what? I'm okay with that.
Mm-hmm. I'm pretty tight. You can just pry it somewhere.
Could you just pry that staple off and send me that high voltage? Well, I'm not sure about which thermostat wire is using, but
this is AC, this is a thermostat.
Those ones are going to be much easier to run. We can detail those after the fact. Top cleat first. Okay, so I'll watch bottom cleat on your left. If you watch the top one, good.
Yeah. Switch sides.
Yes. But now I need to do that little cap.
I'm going to put this voltage over here.
Sure. Yeah. Do you have the drives to the plumb? Thank you, sir. Oh, almost had her. Okay, don't move.
I got it.
I help.
I appreciate everybody help on that one. That one was tight. I think I'm one.
Yep.
What do they call this? An electrician's hammer?
It's a tang hammer.
No, this.
Yeah.
Secure it to the box. You can bleed this in and start on. Did you re-bleed it?
Yeah.
Okay. don't usually do that. Let me bleed it here. Just in case it gets dropped between there and here, I want it to still have pressure in it. That way we know once it's in place, it's not being moved or hit or dropped or anything. It doesn't have any leaks in it.
Not me.
Raymond, is that you?
What's that?
Your phone going off?
No.
Configuring the circuit board on the system. These circuit boards have a Bluetooth app that you can connect to from your phone so that you can tell the circuit board what kind of system it's controlling. The tonnage of the heat pump or air conditioner, the size of the electric strip heater kit, delays for the blower, the amount of air it moves. You can adjust a bunch of different things, and it's super handy because it's all here on a app on your phone.
That's amazing.
How's it look?
Looking good. Does an inspector have to come out and inspect this when you're all done?
Yep. Mm-hmm. We've already paid for the permit. I have some paperwork that I'll go over with you that has the phone number to call for the city and the inspector, the permit number you'll give the city over the phone. You'll schedule the appointment around your availability.
Got it.
But the permit that we've paid for is valid for, I believe, 30 days. So you got about a month to get things inspected. But he'll just take a look at things like electrical connections and certain clearances here and there. We know what he's looking for, so we obviously take care of that while we're here. But just to cross our T's and dot our I's. And yeah, I've got the paperwork and the phone number to leave with you.
Superheat is 14. Our target is 14. Currently, we're 30.